Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. On today's video, I'll be sharing how I turned this old boring lampshade into a new sparkly glam shade for only $4 and super easy. So here's what you need to recreate this look: a hot glue gun and 1 yard of fabric of your choice. I went with this silver mesh, and the amount of fabric that you will need depends on the size of your lampshade. Mine took the whole yard. I'm also going to be using these clips that I grabbed from my kitchen, the ones you use to seal potato chips, to help keep the fabric in place while I'm measuring and gluing the first area. Alright, so once you place the fabric where you want it to be, then you can start to glue. Now make sure the fabric is stretched out and smooth to avoid any creases. Now you notice that I'm only gluing the borders of the shade because this gives me the opportunity to be able to remove the fabric in the future if I decide to change it for something else without damaging the shade. Now, once you're done gluing the fabric in place, you can trim off all the excess fabric from the inside of the shade. For mine, I decided to keep it and glue it in place because I wanted to show the sparkle from every angle, whether you're sitting in the couch or standing looking from above. Just a personal preference. I like to be extra. And here it is. Here's the finished shade. I just love the way it turned out and the way it looks in my living room. Super excited with this little project. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. See you on the next one.